G'day everyone, welcome to Lush Cut Lawns, you lawn care freaks. I've got this massive overgrown lawn behind me. Now the property is not that big, but holy crap, this is overgrown. We've got weeds, we've got mounds, we've got absolutely everything. I think it's gonna take me probably about 4 hours, I reckon, to get this done. Maybe a little bit less, but we'll see. Lots of trimming to do. There's a lot of mounds over here. I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to get the mower over them, but we're gonna see how we go. I hope you enjoyed. If you do, I asked this question before, let me know where you're from. I've been running this channel for just over a year now, so what part of the world are you from? Let me know in the comments. I love to see where my viewers are from. Anyway, we're gonna get this one done. It's gonna be absolutely fantastic. Let's get into it. I'm going to go to the hospital.
Oh.
I've got grass all over me. The reason I wanted to trim it first, I'll show you why, because there's all these bricks. Look at this. There's all these bricks here. There's a big, massive stump there. And also too, there's a big mound of dirt here that grass has just grown over. I'll show you. All right, there's a massive, big bit of dirt there as well. So there's a lot of bricks up here as well. So yeah, I pretty much had to trim it first. I'm gonna probably trim some of these bushes back. Trim that rose bush over there. We had free rein to do what we want here to clean it right up, so that's pretty good. Anyway, not coming along too bad.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
I've cracked my GoPro screen again, so if you see some flicker, that's what it is. So we're doing pretty good here, but this big mound here is just proven extremely difficult. So it's very hard and very steep to get the ride on mower up there. I don't know what I'm going to do. Probably going to come across the front, then give it a snip, and then just finish off. But I mean, it's a hell of a lot better than what it used to be. So anyway, we'll get this front edge done, and then we'll start finishing up soon. Guys, I hope you enjoyed that. That took way longer than necessary. I kept having problems with my speed feed on the trimmer. Anyway, it came out pretty good. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I certainly did. I'm gonna go talk to the 70-year-old owner and hopefully he likes it. Don't forget, this was a free job. Yeah, it could have been a little bit better, but all around, come out absolutely fantastic. If you like these videos, please subscribe, support me that way. Like the video, share it on your social media if you can, and we'll see you on the next one.